what is the function, the built-in function of Python? The function name was print. So you had a function. So when you said, when you called a particular function, it requires for you some parameter. What do you want me to print? That is what it is asking you. It wants some parameter from you. What kind of parameter? The parameter that you want to print. So print is something which you don't need to define. It is already defined by Python for you. It is a function which you need to call. Okay. So to understand, I'm just saying this to understand the concept of a function. A function is something which you might want to call again and again. Say today I just printed now hello world. I want to print hello again. Okay. So I'm calling this function print again from my program. I'm calling this function print again from my program and I say hello again. So function is something which you can call again and again and is already defined for you. You didn't define this function. Okay, Python defined it for you. You can call this function. All you need to do is you need to pass a parameter to that particular function. You need to pass something called as an argument to the function. So that means can I say functions are nothing but some piece of code which can be executed or called again and again by our program. Oh, so that means I can keep calling this piece of code again and again. So it can be executed again and again and my program will keep calling it again and again. All that you need to do, what do you need to pass to these functions? All that we have to do is pass some parameters, or we can also call them as arguments. We can pass these arguments to these functions. So the function will do? The function will take this parameter, do some process with this parameter, and then do the task for which you have called that particular function. So function can do a particular task for you multiple times. Is that clear? Multiple times whenever you call it. This is a particular function. Hope you understood that once again. So here you have a function print which is called again and again. Why am I explaining functions to you at the outset itself? Okay, because in Python, functions are going to be the most important thing where you might have to define a few functions, you might have to call a few built-in functions. All of them are going to be extremely important from the outset itself. Generally, functions in any programming languages are introduced to you at a much later stage, but not for Python. You need to introduce them right away because we're going to use them multiple times, and for IoT you are going to require these functions. You can do multiple functions from multiple libraries. You're going to call them multiple times. Hence, this is where functions plays a very important role. Okay, hope you understood the concept of a function. Now comes a question. Okay, sir, is it possible for me to, I don't want to keep executing code like this. Okay, this is nothing but a shell, or I can say an interpreter, which gives me a line by line execution, So I want something. No. I don't want the execution to happen immediately when I write one line, when I write one command. I don't want the execution to happen immediately. I want to write a particular program completely as a program, just like how I used to do with C++. And then when I execute it, boom, here I have my entire program. Is it possible for me to do that? Yes, it is. Okay, basically I need to write something called as a script. How do I do it? File. Go to new file. In the new file, I can just write here any particular function. I can write a big program here. I can write multiple lines and it won't get executed when you press an enter. You need to execute it manually by going to run and say run module. Of course, Python does compilation line by line and it also executes line by line, Python does compile line by line, but you don't need to worry about it. You just need to write the entire program, okay? And Python does it line by line itself. Okay, so now let me say I want to print. What do I need to print? I need to print, say, this is my first Python script. And of course, I need to save it. So can I say file save. And I say file save. In file save, I'll say, I'll save it somewhere. Let me save it somewhere in my desktop. Okay, so in my desktop, I'm going to say, let me make a new folder and say Python learning or Python for IoT. You can just write it down. Python learning. You can just write it there. You can just make it. And then I open this folder and I'm going to write my name, my file as my first file. So I say first and it's going to be appended with a .py by itself. You don't need to write it .py and you can just save it. All right, here we have saved. Now, can I run the code? Yes, I can. Run module. Okay, it says F5. That means I can directly press F5 if needed. Okay, so when I run the code, it restarts. The shell gets restarted and you have your code once again called as this is my first Python script. Okay, so this is how Python just gets this code for you. Hope you understood up till now. Here we have, we'll go for multiple programs. We'll learn how to create multiple things in the upcoming sessions. Hope you understood this concept. Thank you very much.